Welcome to 5 Things to Know About Ally. My name is James Wally, and I'm coming to you from Cornell's Center for Teaching Innovation. Today we'll cover 5 things to know about Ally that will help you on your journey to course accessibility and inclusivity. Now, we won't get into all the details of Ally, but you can find our more in-depth documentation by following the link shared below. Number 1. Alternative formats. Did you know that Ally will make your course more accessible automatically without any extra work from you? This is thanks to the Alternative Formats feature that allows students to access Canvas pages, PDFs, Microsoft Office files, and some other files in alternative formats. These formats include Braille, HTML, and audio versions of files. Number 2. OCR'd PDFs. This is just an alternative format for PDFs, but it is important because it means that Ally can take PDFs that are pictures of text and turn them into PDFs that can be read by text-to-speech software. All you need to do is download the new file and replace the old. Number 3. Accessibility scores. The first thing that might have tipped you off to Ally being turned on in your course is the little icon that appears near any file. This little icon ranks the accessibility of your file from low to perfect. Clicking one of these icons will open details about the accessibility score, including links to information about how to fix any accessibility issues. Now, I should point out that the accessibility scores are only visible to teachers, TAs, and course admins in Canvas. Students cannot see these scores. Students also cannot see number 4, your course's accessibility report. The accessibility report is a dashboard where you can find details about your course's accessibility. While the report will group issues in various ways, only you truly know which materials are more important to your course and should be remediated first. You will also see an overall accessibility score for your course. Now, seeing the overall accessibility score of your course may cause some folks anxiety. Rest assured, scores are there for your guidance and information. They provide a fuller picture of your course's accessibility and help you to visualize the improvement in accessibility that occurs as you remediate issues. Finally, number 5, future files. Future files? Am I saying that Ally can predict issues with future files you're going to import into Canvas? Well, no. But as you use Ally and learn about accessibility issues and how to remediate those issues, you will be better informed and less likely to have those issues arise in the future. Think of each remediation as a chance to learn how to make more accessible files from the start, not only improving the experience for the students you have now, but students in years to come. So that's our overview of Ally. There are many more detailed things you can learn about Ally, and you can find those things by following the links below. We hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe and to stay up to date on all our new videos. Have a great day.